We love Hakka to enrich your Taiwan experience. Learn about Hakka language and culture.
每天收听客家风情，学习另一种不同文化，让你生活更有趣。
Hey everyone, it is time for our Hakka lesson of the day.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Alex
Wong. 我是 Joseph Lin. And today I want to talk about something hopefully, is something that you're very happy about, because it's that time of the year where companies are giving out their year-end bonuses. So anyways, Alice, let's talk about this. And, you know, I hope everyone who's listening get at least a little bit of year-end bonus. And let's talk about year-end bonus. 年终奖金怎么说？
年终。
年终。
奖金。
奖金。That actually means two different things. 年终 is year-end. 奖金 is bonus. Okay? So together, it's year-end bonus.那这样好了，我看到朋友想要问，或者是家人兄弟姐妹要问，你今年到底拿到几个月的年终奖金？
把
它变成一个，看看他会不会公开了？对啊，那要怎么问
？OK， 你今年，
你今年 ，that means this year，
今年，拿到，
拿到 ，got，
几多账念？
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 几多？个月是不是？
哎，错
啊。Oh, okay, see, I remember my Hakka. That means how many months of
年终奖金。
年终奖金。Okay, so that's how you would ask if you want to ask anyone if they got any year-end bonus. You want to figure out how many months they got. 再讲一次。
你今年。
你今年。
拿到。
拿到。
几多账念？
几多账念？
年终奖金。
年终奖金。Ah, so your answer is? 你的答案是？
魔。
真的吗？你没有拿到任何的？
魔啊。
魔啊。
魔。
魔。That means, no, I didn't get any. 那如果说，
你嘞？你嘞？
我也魔啊。
真金？
真的啊。很惨的啊。
穷凶啊，穷凶啊。
我是希望我是拿到14个月了。
哎呀。
对对对对。But 如果说拿到两个月怎么说？因为平均大概都是两个月左右。
两张捏。
啊，听起来好像两年哦，两周念，
两张念啊，
两张念 ，that 那是两个月，that's 2 months， 两张念，念是月吗？
念，
念是月，哦，
年是年，
哦，是 be careful， 不太会哈嘎的人一听啊，你拿到两年，这样子对不对？
恐怖，
所以两个月应该是两张念，
念，
然后如果是 2 years 的话。
六年
Okay, so don't screw up there, okay? Alright, that does it for our Hakka lesson of the day.
什么代价？
俺只说张外聊。
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制，邀您一起体验另一种不同的客家文化之美。
We love Hakka has been brought to you by the Council for Hakka Affairs of the Executive UN to enrich your Taiwan experience.